Well, folks, that was 2 weeks ago. Mark Jindrak with a controversial victory over Billy Gunn in a six-man tag match. Billy Gunn demanded to return to OVW and face Jindrak one-on-one. However, once again, we see Kenny Bolin and Morris accompanying BS's newest gravy train to the ring.
Escorted to the ring by Morris and the CEO of Bolin Services, Kenny Bolin, 265 pounds, Mark Jindrak. And his opponent.
Well, Jindrak looks like his attitude suits BS to me. But now we're going to see the former 10-time WWF, WWE Tag Team Champion, Billy Gunn, who demanded this match tonight after the incidents of 2 weeks ago. In just a few OVW appearances, Billy Gunn has become one of the most popular athletes in this organization. Listen to the emotion. Listen to the ovation for this WWE superstar, Dean.
Introducing next 268 pounds WWE superstar, Billy Gunn.
And what an applause for Mr. A.
Well, Billy Gunn, that man showing his posterior. Bolin's been known to show his a time or two as well, but unfortunately it was inadvertent and not pleasant to look at. Billy Gunn is fired up for this one. He wants Jindrak. Worse than a sick man wants penicillin. Now that briefcase that came into play in the last contest hopefully will not come into play in this one. And it's going to be Mark Jindrak teaming up with Lance Cade, challenging the APA for the Southern Tag Team title this Friday night at Six Flags. Dean, what a brawl that one's going to be. And the APA will also be live at the OVW event in Hodgenville, Kentucky, next Saturday night at the LaRue County Community Center. All the OVW stars in action in Hodgenville.
Right now, it's been a little show of who's got the best looking body out here. It's got Mark Jindrak a little flustered being in the same sports circle with a superstar like Billy Gunn. Good test for young Jindrak, I'll have to say that. Collar and elbow lockup right now. Ray Ramsey keeping an eye on everything. And Lord knows how this is going to turn out with Morris and Kenny at ringside.
Well, those two, they're good for nothing in my opinion. Now Jindrak takes the early lead with the headlock. Jindrak is as big or bigger as Billy Gunn. What a tremendous athlete Jindrak is. But he wanted to take the shortcuts. He's been injured a lot in OVW. He hasn't lived up to his expectations. He's an underachiever. So he wants to take the shortcut and have Bolin in his corner instead of working to get ahead like everybody else. And now look at Jindrak. His attitude has done a 180. Oh, wait a minute. Billy Gunn leapfrog. Oh, my God. He took Jindrak out of his boots. 2-0, Jindrak. He was panicked and he got the hell out of Dodge.
And what he is right now is stunned. Bolin Services is stunned. Morris is beside himself. And Mark Jindrak just trying to figure out, buy a little time right now. One of the many things that he's going to take advantage of that he didn't used to be like this.
Oh, wait a minute, look at Billy Gunn. Billy Gunn out behind Jindrak. Jindrak doesn't know he's there.
Hello.
Oh, there's a right hand and you heard it. The smack of the flesh and the bone. Billy Gunn with a straight right cross throws his man in. I wonder how Jerome Crony's doing these days. I hope he's happy wherever the APA have secreted him. Hopefully he's not in the barn with the sheep and the goats. Wait a minute, Billy Gunn with a boot. Comes off the rope, Jindrak goes hip toss.
Well,
look at that athleticism. How about Jindrak? Oh, Jindrak from the left side with a clothesline. And he just unlaced Billy Gunn's boots.
But what a move from Billy Gunn. I've never seen that before. And right now, Jindrak, the choke, the stomp, the choke again. Ray Ramsey giving him off on the five count. Jindrak is going to take every bit of that five count now. Oh, yeah, Kenny Bolin, you love it, don't you?
Yeah, Bolin running his mouth. Jindrak, look at the attitude. If I got Billy Gunn out on the floor, sending Bolin and Morris scurrying. But look at Jindrak's attitude. As we said, it's done a 180, and he's so much more aggressive than he's ever been before. Jindrak has heard the label that he's an underachiever. He wants to prove everybody wrong. He's 6'6", 265. What a physique. What an athlete. And now if Bolin can instill in Jindrak, oh, big left hand, the killer instinct, then my God, Mark Jindrak could be dangerous in a hurry.
I have to admit that I am surprised right now. Jindrak, yeah, he's a big presence out here. He's a big muscular kid, but I thought with the experience of Billy Gunn that it would be all Billy. I'd have to say Jindrak is making a showing for himself right now.
At Ramsey, he knows how much Billy Gunn wanted this match, and Ramsey trying to get him back in the ring instead of trying to count him out. Gunn doesn't want to win that way, but he may not win at all at this pace. Jindrak goes for the cover, hooks the leg, two and no.
Man, I thought that was it. I was reaching for the hammer. Two count, however. Jindrak was very, very upset about it. He thought he had Billy Gunn right there. Pulling him up right now, slowly, slowly. He's thinking about what he's going to do. He may have telegraphed him. No, he didn't. He whipped him into the corner, Irish whip.
Oh, now look at Jindrak.
Holy.
Oh, he charged off, man, that cross body right in the corner. Gunn had no place to go, and now look at Jindrak, snapped his neck right across the top cable. Mark Jindrak, what amazing athleticism for a man his size, hooks the near leg 2-0. Once again, Billy Gunn is not going to go down that way, and Jindrak's trying to work on his man now. He's got to deprive Billy Gunn of some oxygen, and he's doing that by putting his weight right on Billy Gunn's back.
Cranking it on him, buddy, right now, trying to cut off the blood flow to Billy Gunn, but Billy slowly back to his feet. That's a sign that it's not working, possibly. You can tell that he's fighting through it. Crowd's screaming just a little bit, trying to give him some encouragement.
Oh, look at there. Billy Gunn has come back to his face,
man.
Jindrak with a broad arm just clubbed him right down again. Look at Gunn trying to pull himself up. He's grabbed Jindrak's knee pad, anything, to pull himself up to his feet. And Jindrak has this thing well in control. Standing drop kick. My God, I tell you, Jindrak is just, he is really kicking a bejesus out of Billy Gunn. And we didn't think it would be this way. Gunn was so fired up.
Man, oh
now
man.
Now Jindrak, going back, sends his man off. Gunn, there's a drop kick. No, Gunn held the ropes. Jindrak fell right flat on his face. And now Billy Gunn,
hold
the ropes. Famous, sir.
Out of nowhere.
Famous, sir. Oh, wait a minute. There's Lance Cade. Hold on here. Caused a disqualification. Billy Gunn hit his move. He was ready to take Jindrak out. And now look at Kane. Like an animal, he's all over Billy Gunn. There's Bolin kicking him as well. Jindrak coming back to his feet. My God, it's 4-on-1 against Billy Gunn. They're kicking him.
A.P.A.
The A.P.A. Bradshaw, Ron Simmons, the A.P.A. They have cleared Bolin Services out, but my God, there's Morris in the corner. Morris has been caught. Wait a minute. Bradshaw's calling for that ring microphone. The APA have run Bolin Services out, but they've captured
Looks
Morris.
Like now you blew well. We got your accountant. We got Shoeshine. We just stole you, you tractor trailer fat ass, but I ain't got a forklift, and I don't think I could afford the food bill. So I tell you what, boys. Next Friday, Kentucky Kingdom, we'll bring the tag team belts. We'll bring your little butler. We'll bring Crony. You bring your two gassed up asses, and we'll have us a little dance, boys.
This Friday night for the tag title, the APA against Bolin Services, folks. An update on Friday's main event, the Revolution against Jeter and Steiner. We'll